This is the continuation of the previous class, and we shall go with some conversions from Indian to international and international to Indian. Let us see. 1 million is equal to dash lakhs. 1 million. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions. This is 1 million. How many lakhs? Lakhs means we should cut 5 zeros. This is 10 lakhs. 1 million is equal to 10 lakhs. Now, 10 millions is equal to dash thousands. 10 millions. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions. This is 10 millions. How many thousands? So cut 3 zeros and remaining. 10 millions is equal to 10,000 thousands. Or 10,000 thousands equals to 10 millions. Now, dash millions equals to 900 lakhs. 900 lakhs is, we know that 1 million is equal to 10 lakhs. 900 lakhs is equal to 90 millions. 90 millions is equal to 900 lakhs. Next, 10 millions is equal to dash crores. 10 millions. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions. Now change the commas to Indian system. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores. This is 1 crore. So 10 millions is equal to 1 crore. In this way you can convert Indian to international and international to Indian system. Now, coming to the next topic, rounding off numbers. Rounding off numbers. Children, in our day-to-day life, we often come across many situations where we need not use exact numbers. We shall go with the nearest 100 or 1000 or 10. Just we write it or read them as, we use them as multiples of 10, 100, 1000. In many situations, exact numbers are not necessary, so we require only a rough estimation. In such cases, we use a number that is close or approximately equal to the exact number. That is, they are the multiples of 10, 100 or 1000. So, we just round off them to nearest 10, nearest 100 and nearest 1000. Let us go with rounding of numbers nearest to the nearest 10. To the nearest 10. When we round a number to the nearest 10, it should be a multiple of 10. Finding out the multiple of 10 to the nearest 10 to the given number. For example, take the number 648. We are rounding it to the nearest 10. To round a number to the nearest 10, check the ones place digit. 8 is in the ones place digit. If it is greater than 5, we have to add 1 to the next number and 48 becomes 50. 8, 5, 0. 0 to 5, 5 to 10. So, 8 is in between 5 and 10 and it is greater than 5. So, what should we do? Put the 0. We are going to round the number to the nearest 10. So, put 0 in the units place because it should be a multiple of 10. And check the number with 5. 8 greater than 5. So, we round it to this next 10. 48 becomes 50. Just add 1 to the number, it becomes 50. So, 648 can be rounded to 650. Or else, you can write in this way. 40, 45, 50. 48 comes between 45 and 50. It is more than 5. So it is rounded to this. As it is ones place digit is greater than 5, it is rounded to the next 10. So 648 becomes 650. I will tell you one more example. $466. Here also, first round to the nearest 10, check the ones place digit and put the ones place digit in the coming answer 0. Ones place digit should be 0 because it should be the multiple of 10. Now, 66, 65, 60, 66. As ones place digit 6 greater than 5, as ones place digit 6 greater than 5, it should be rounded to the next 10 like this. So 466 becomes 470. That means add 1 to the tens place digit if it is greater than 5. So it becomes 470. Now 321. Round it to the nearest 10. What should we do? The first step is underline the ones place digit and put 0 in the ones place. Now, 1 less than 5, so there will be no change in the tens place digit. Leave it as it is. Now, the answer is 321 is rounded to 320. There will be no change in the other digits or the tens place digit. It is 1, as 1 is less than 5. 1 less than 5. 20, 25, 30. As 21 is nearer to 20 than 30. As 1 is units place less than 5, it should be rounded to the before 10. 321 is rounded to 320. Once and again I explain, to round a number to the nearest 10, first check the ones place digit. And if it is greater than 5, add 1 to the tens place digit and put 0 in the units place. If that is the number that should be rounded to the nearest 10. And when the ones, and coming to this, when the ones place digit is less than 5, you should just write the other digits as it is in the tens and hundreds and put 0 in the ones place. Take one more example. 735. So, ones place should be 0 and here 5 is equal to 5. Then also you have to add 1 to the tens place digit and it should be rounded to the next 10. So 735 is rounded to 740. So children, if the ones place digit is 5, greater than 5 or 5, you should go to the next 10. If it is less than 5, you should go to the previous 10, and there will be no change in the tens place digit if it is less than 5. Now let us learn about rounding off numbers to the nearest 100. To check the number, to round the number to the nearest 100, you have to check the tens place digit. The same rule is followed here. And if it is greater than 5, add 1 to the hundreds place digit. And the remaining digits as it is from hundreds. Now, it should be a multiple of 100. When you round the number to the nearest 100, the answer should be the multiple of 100. So put two zeros in the ones and tens. Now check the number in the tens place. 8 greater than 5. So add 1 to this and this becomes 47. So 4682 is rounded to 4700. If the tens place is 5 or more than 5, you have to add 1 to the hundreds place digit and you have to round the number like this. 5023. Now to the nearest 100, check the tens place digit 2 and write two zeros in the ones and tens. Nearest 100 should be a multiple of 100. So two zeros in the ones tens, and as 2 less than 5, there will be no change in the hundreds. It will be as it is. So it should be rounded to 5000. 5023 is rounded to 5000. Next. 7652. Here, the tens place digit is 5. So, if it is 5 or more than 5, we have to add 1 to the tens place digit. Two zeros in the ones and tens, as it is, tens place digit is 5, add 1 to this, it becomes 7700. 7652 is rounded to 7700. 7700. And now let us go with rounding of numbers to the nearest 1000. 52,384. To round the numbers to the nearest 1000, it should be a multiple of 1000. The answer should be a multiple of 1000. So put three zeros in ones and tens, hundreds. Now, to round the number to the nearest 1000, check the hundreds place digit. The same rule is followed. 3 less than 5. So there will be no change in the thousands place digit. So it will be 52 as it is. So this number 52,384 is rounded to 52,000 as 3 less than 5. 74,892. So, to round the number to the nearest 1000, first 3 zeros in the 1's, 10's, 100's places. Now check the 100's place digit. It is 8. 8 greater than 5. So what should you do? You should add 1 to the 1000's place plus 1. This becomes 5. So it is rounded to 75,000. 74,892 is rounded to 75,000. This is also nearest to 1000. It should be a multiple of 1000. 3 zeros first. Now, which place digit you have to check? 100's place digit. So, as it is 5 equal to 5, we should add 1 to the next digit in the 1000's place. It 36,541 is rounded to 37,000. In this way, you have to round the numbers to the nearest 100, nearest 1000, and nearest 10 even. Children, we have learned rounding of numbers. Now let us learn rounding of decimals. Round the number. Round off the numbers to the nearest one. To round the decimal to the nearest one, we have to check the digit after the decimal. As 3 less than 5, it is nearer to 4 than 5. So it should be rounded to 4.0 or 4. 6.8. Take the digit after the decimal. 8 greater than 5. So it is nearer to 7 than 6. 6.8 is rounded to 7.0 or 7. In this way, you have to round off the number to the nearest decimal like this. Just check the digit after the decimal. If it is 5 or more than 5, round it to the next number. If it is less than 5, just you have to round it to the whole number here itself. Here add 1 to the whole number part. If it is greater than 5 or 5, just add 1 to it. If it is less than 5, just round it off to the whole number itself here. Now, when two places are there in the decimal, we shall see with that. Rounding of numbers to the nearest tenth. Nearest tenth. This 48 is nearer to, it is nearer to 16.50 than 16.40. 16.48 is nearer to 16.50. So we shall round it to 16.50. Forty-five point three two. it is nearer to 45.30 than 45.40. So it is rounded to 45.30. The digit remains same in the 10th place. That's all, nearest 10th. In this way, you have to round off the numbers in the decimals. It's very easy. Just check the digit and just add one. If it is 5, add one to the digit in the hundredths place and write the round off the number. Here it is less than 5. We just write it as 45.30. The exercises are given in this. You can practice well. Here in the page number 23, there are many, you can practice many sums on this concept, and worksheet will be sent through WhatsApp.